drive to midnight horses. They pull my fancy coach. They're stronger than a Norse is, and far beyond reproach. It doesn't do to strike them. I never use a whip. I murmur, giddy up, you two. Let's take another trip. In less than 15 minutes, from Lamb Street to the club, we don't attempt a slow gallop. I push them faster, clop, clop, clop. They sound like shooting rifles. Then all at once I feel I'm not in charge of trifles. I'm a coachman, I mean real. Now anyone can drive a hack, but Vienna calls for quite a knack. I'm proud to be Viennese. Life suits me fine. I serve as a coachman, the top of the line. I fly through streets with speed like none other can. I'm truly a Viennese man. To be the perfect driver, you must be like a god, a silent, strong provider. You listen, think, and nod. I often take the rich man to visit number one. In fact, last night, Count Lamazon stopped off to have some fun. I might pick up two lovers. Improper, true, I know. If later someone asks me who those lovers were, what do? I never stop to answer. We glide on down the street. It's safe for each romancer, 'cause the horses are discreet. If Grandpa wants to have a fling, that's fine with me, and I just sing. I'm proud to be Viennese. Life suits me fine. I serve as a coachman, the top of the line. I fly through streets with speed like none other can. I'm truly a Viennese man. I'm turning 60 Monday. I've worked for 40 years, but I would not trade one day for other bright careers. A coachman and his carriage are mated well by fate. And when I die, hitch up my team and mention Heaven's Gate. Just let my horses canter as I go to my grave. Direct them to the heart of town, the smart, expensive part of town. And though it's rather tiny, I want the town to see. My carriage, black and shiny, is the final ride for me. Upon my gravestone, don't forget, I would like this simple epithet. He was proud to be Viennese. Life suited him fine. He served as